Hey guys, Stephen Cox here, and today has been a rather busy day. I taught 10 lessons, and then afterwards, and kind of during as well, I was critiquing people's performances on my buddy Andrew's ukulele site, Rock Class 101. So basically, he had a challenge for the month where it was a giveaway, so people submit them playing a song, and he critiques them a little bit, or he gets me to critique them for a few of them. And then he gives a ukulele away to one of them at random that participated in the challenge. So basically, I just critiqued people's playing in the sense of trying to help them improve their technique. And it was pretty cool because for this challenge, he used one of the songs that I wrote for his site. And so it's kind of fun seeing all these different people play your song. So I just want to remind you guys that while you're going through trying to make money playing music, just remember that some of the rewards are not financial. Some of them are things like seeing people learning your songs and playing your songs. It's really cool to hear somebody else play a song that you wrote. So I just want to throw that out there. I hope you find that a little bit inspiring. And then the other thing I wanted to mention was a little while ago, I was part of a skit. So I know a person that does Christian comedy music and Christian stand-up comedy that's not as music related. But in this particular skit, I played a worship leader. So I was just singing the song, How Great Is Our God? You know, the one, How Great Is Our God? While he was doing a skit where basically he was pretending to be somebody that was new to church while everybody was worshiping and just kind of misunderstanding what they were doing. It was really funny. So if you can find him on Facebook or Instagram, he's at Funny Josh Harris. And it's all one word, I believe, on most of the social media. But if not, try it as separate words. And if you find that, please try not to laugh too hard. But sometimes, as you're trying to make money playing music, you'll get some random opportunities through friends and through network connections you've made over time. And they can be really silly, but they can still be lucrative as well as getting your name out there so that you can find more work. So thank you for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow. And on Friday, I'll have my first paid drum gig where I'm playing at an elementary school. I've done this with bass before, but it's going to be kind of cool doing it on drums. So stay tuned for that. I'll try to share that with you on Friday. Take care, guys.